I'm going to something something the river today. Yay. Echo. Kentucky Echo 0. Mammoth. Act 4. Scene 1. Mammoth. Mammoth. So we're hit with a choice immediately, right? Cater will? Yeah. Cater will. I mean, we talked to Will last time. Let's see what Kate's about. Well, I guess we can see either. Oh, wait. Oh, I can walk all the way around. Hold on. I can go wherever I want. Ah, I see blue. The old blue resting above. Lil's right there. Who else is where? Someone somewhere. Mammoth is right there. Yeah, I'll go talk to Kate. Hello. Hard water, hard times. Okay, so I am playing as Shannon. I wasn't sure if that was Shannon. And I'll just ask for the tea ingredients. Mushrooms. Oh, is that your dog? I completely forgot there's two dogs. Valkyrie. Val Valkyrie. I should name a character Valkyrie sometime. Cat? A cat. A cat. You got it, boss. And the cat. I can fix it. All right. I'm going to ask about repairs today. I will. Wet gears. Tell me about the mammoth. I want to hear about the mammoth. Mammoth is loud. Tell me about the story. Tell me about the farmland. Oh, Ezra's here. Hey, Ezra. Ezra's here. Oh, Villian's flying nearby. Sad about the governor cutting the funds. Echo, echo. What's up, Ezra? Oh, it's a Game Boy. It's an audio boy. Whatever. Oh, I'm Ezra now. Okay. Can't go up her deck. Bad. Wonder who Clara is, or Clara. Lithuania. Badass. Hell yeah. Objective, find cat. Okay, we can do it immediately. Anway's got a pet alarm now. Uh-oh. Probably good enough. Oh, no. Oh. Oh. Why does Conway have a metal arm now? It's setting up only one fate for Conway. I got a bad feeling about you, Conway. Tragedy. Please, dear God, nobody fall into that water. I'm pushing on the drinking. Pressing as fuck, Jesus Christ, man. Gotta ascend to sainthood somehow. No more controls. Badge. Oh no. Oh no. Ooh, an owl. I don't know who's talking. It could be Conway or it could be Will. I'm going to guess it's maybe Will. That would make sense. Okay, it's Will. Oop. Try to see if I can move the boat. Nope. Boat's moving on its own. Yeah, go on an adventure, Ezra. Me too. I can hear Family Guy in the background right now. In real life.
Reality.
Kentucky Key. I'm talking a little less because there's a dog barking now and then and it bleeds into the mic when I'm talking. Look at him go! Look at him go! That's the real question. Real answer? That's the real answer. The voice one. Rest in peace, tomatoes. Little Valkyrie loves her mushrooms. Automatically clicked it for Johnny, goddamn. Guess that's slightly nicer. Silence. Except for me opening a bottle. Yeah, you know what? That would be smart. Let's help out Conway. I can faintly hear Lois Griffin in the background. Fuel is on a tab, charge to the Mucky Mammoth, grab some coffee for Conway. I can remember everything. Also, there's a plane. Oh, those are the plane guys from the start of the game. Damn, they're still going strong. Well, at least they're not pushing it. Oh, a scratch ticket too, okay. Okay, I can't leave. I move that way. I can move that way. Gas station. Do attendance. What? Are they normal ass crystals? Cave crystals? Or other kind of crystals? Add it to the tab. Add it to the tab. Yay. Yes. Ohio. I didn't realize the top of this place was made out of glass. It looked like the boat from behind the place was clipping into it. Also, there's an old fella just floating by in the front. Someone's in here. I mean, I guess so. A couple of strangers has been nice. That. I don't want to be thinking about distant Johnny. I like being known. I don't want to be thinking about Sad Johnny right now. I'm talking to him. Retta. That's okay, man. Oh. Oh, computers. There's something floating in the front. That thing floating in the front. Oh, it's the little boat we sent out earlier. Oh, everything's washing ashore. Or washing by the river. Ooh, a church. I want to see the ruined church. I'm sure she'll understand. I'm not going to be that mean. Oh, you want to change up your autobiography. Okay. Right. Okay, that's true. Okay. I don't see anything wrong with that. No. I don't see anything wrong with that. I'm gonna say he's good. Bye, Norm. Let's see Johnny and Val. I'm not saying that second option. Fuck that. Mushroom. Putting all my money on mushroom. And I convinced Junebug to let Val come with us. Maybe. Maybe. I can go back inside, but there was nothing to do. Let's just talk to Johnny. Ma'am. Good luck. My turn. Someone's coming by in a boat. Attended. Quiet. That is true. Every little bit counts. You kind of do travel. I mean, the gas station is floating along the river. Oh, another visitor is approaching. Talk to Al. Okay. I know what you're gonna say. Oh. Oh, happy birthday. Happy five-year-old birthday. Oh, so it's like an anniversary. Hope you find your ice flow on your birthday. Apples. Drifter in the dark. Oh. Baby. Alone baby. A baby lightning bug. Right on, man. Right on. Right on. I should make a lightning bug character. The only way to go is outside. Frogman. Frogs live in trees? Huh. I go with the big, yeah. Frogs go ribbit, ribbit. Ah, what parts around? Oh, they're okay. Well, that explains the mechanical walking. Shit. I think the more the merrier in this case. Hey, in a tragedy, we'll take any little good times we can get. Oh, I didn't even realize that was the boat the entire time, went to the left. Boop. I like this. The Echo River stuff's cozy. Okay, no, it's going into text. Upholstery. I'm gonna sneeze soon. Sorry. It's floating by us on the left. Nope, it's gone. Come on, the upholstery is there. This is a recent artist. And she's not the owner of the shop. Ida. Have we heard of an Ida earlier? Yeah. I see no point in not exploring. Let's keep exploring. Exploration's fun. Don't just stay on the boat. Stretch your legs. See the sights and the sounds in the cave river thing. Echo. Oh. Oh, because you echo through a cave. That's why. What's this? That's cool. Oh, that guitar is good. Music wizard. I'm glad we stopped here. Guess we'll stop by this. Where's the bottle? Lost the bottle. Oh. Bubble. Bottle. Hot hell, rum. See a kid running in the background? I'm assuming that's Ezra. I think it's Ezra. Oh, there's a crab in the bottle. Oh, hello, Rick. Quite the hard time. Everyone seems like they're still getting on. I think you're from the Bureau. Pretty sure. Pretty sure Rick's from the Bureau. What you stressed about, man? Got you down. Work, love, wait, the day. Yeah, you gotta rest. What's the milestone? We were literally there. Yeah, I literally met you there. You forget? Okay, no, you kind of remember. I have an idea. Hi, Ezra. Hi, Ezra. Okay, Ezra's just chilling. I just gonna say hi to Will. I wonder if Will's the same guy that was playing the organ. Maybe. Maybe. Schlapping walls, a schlapping cave, a schlapping questions. We can fix the mammoth, that'd be nice. Oh. Yeah, now I'm just confused. Also, oh, and it's just, yeah, it's just Ezra's reflection. What did you want to ask, though? I'm a little confused. Oh. All right. Dusty, 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 dusty. Mother is real. So fucking real. Please don't drink the drink. Oh, let's see how Conway's doing. Still drinking. Bad. Nope. Nope, 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 nope. Ah, but I can't find it in my heart to be cruel. I'll just ask what it's called. Yeah. Bye, Ezra. Bye, Ezra. Damn, this act feels like the most character Conway's gotten. It's only the booze that's bringing it out. Bad. Bad. Man, I can tell he's just gonna be fully skeletonized by the end of this story. Just kind of be another cog in the machine and a drunk, drunk, drunk. Religious? Question mark? Oh, we hit key. Oh. Leaner. Oh, fucking nothing there. And this is the edge of that. Okay. Poor Conway. Hi, Ezra. Hello. Sandbox. to talk to this person. Oh, I can't talk to this person, but I can talk to these two. Oh, I guess Louise is over there. Poor thing. Poor thing. Poor Rick. Yeah, it's a work in progress. Getting pushed by Ezra. Can I take it? Guess not. Oh, another thing here. I still gotta sneeze. Excuse me. Pardon me. Found a doohickey, a cup, a sniffle. Where to go? Sunny. I tie optimism. What? Goddamn. Badge. Ears. I guess we'll talk to Patch. They had no more t-shirts, badge, whatever. Oh, I'm so busy. Oh, the bureau types. Can hear Ezra running in my right ear. I don't want booze. Guess we'll listen to the music. I guess we'll listen to music together. MS3. I hope there's not gonna be music part. If there's just recording audio shit, I'm fine, but I'm not ready for another music segment. I don't want another music segment. Alright, guess I'm recording. Oh. For a second I worried there was gonna be an evil option to just fucking take the can with. you got nothing, but it's still nice to interact. But back. Oh, someone's getting the phone, okay. Oh, I'm Patch. I guess we'll speak normal. Answer the phone in the rum colony. Okay. Got an achievement. Talk to Ezra now. Well, I guess my only option is to leave. Sad though. It was money. I understand. Capture the teenager. Yeah, we'll leave him be. I wonder where Julian is during all this. Since we're in a cave and all. Oh, someone's here. Oh, I guess they already walked back to the boat. Okay. Hello. Yeah. I do appreciate this game lets you basically be everyone. Oh, I don't like seeing everyone there. I could point him out, but, it'll be one of the skeletons of your time. Bad. Oh man, what if he's gonna have a state where it's like, well, everything except his head is like that skeletonized sort of glow? Bad. I'm also noticing I'm over an hour now. I guess we'll go to whatever the next area is. I don't have control over where the boat goes. Mops. Yeah, I'll see where it takes us next and then I'll stop. Guessing this is the memorial. Oh, it's a telephone, okay. We'll stop as soon as we, yeah, we'll stop as soon as, we get control. A phone. Or not, I guess. I think that's still true. If not Oregon, some other state still does that, I'm pretty sure. Maybe you should take a break. Okay. Okay.
I remember going to a house in Aroostook County, Maine. I was two. We were moving, and we were driving up in a white Nissan station wagon with faux wood paneling. And it was the first time that I'd seen the house that I was going to live in for the next 7 years.
Right. Three, huh? Okay. Long video.
Being washed in the bathroom sink.
Understandable.
I was just parking my car. I had to parallel park it. The street that I live on was full, but there was a nice. But it just got cold today for like the first time in a long time. So I had the heat on. And whenever you have the heat on in an old car, it definitely smells a certain way. It smells kind of like, it almost smells, you can like smell that it's hot. And you can feel it too, but the smell that it is like from the car itself, like from the engine. And there's been a lot of smoking going on in that car, so it's not exactly a pleasant smell, but it's definitely strong and it's definitely there. And with the windows down, you can also smell that it's cold. So you get both. And that feeling together is super familiar if you've been in old cars a lot. Anyway, I was parking and I had to go in and out about it like three times, but when I finally finished parking, it was like perfect. Both wheels against the curb. And that's when I had like the double memory of when I first learned how to drive. My mom taught me how to parallel park. She told me the story about when her dad, who was a motorcycle cop, taught her how to parallel park. And every time she parallel parked, he would take out a dime. And if he could fit the dime between the wheel of her car and the curb of the street, then she had to do it again. She didn't do that for me, but every time that I got upset about having to do it again, she would tell me that at least I didn't have to be a dime distance away from the curb. I learned how to drive in the fall, and I got that snow a lot during that time. And I don't know when my mom learned to drive.
I had to turn it up, but didn't really do anything, I think. Let me see if I can adjust the audio back to what I had it as before. I guess it's close enough. Wonder, can I? Oh. What? Captions the whole time? Turn that up. Caption doesn't really matter because I already get on screen stuff. Let's see if that makes it a little better. It should be fine for now. It's gonna be a little bit louder, but fine. If it gets too bad, I'll turn it right back down to 7.
Oh, you know, probably going to school.
Didn't really do much for the audio of the voice. Oh well, another message.
I can't sleep because the trees are scraping against my window, and it reminds me of a tongue scraping against my skin.
Understandable. May your next sleep be decent.
What?
What?
I'm about to cross an ocean. I worry about my dog.
Understandable. May your dog be safe. May your voyage be safe.
Anywhere near a place. The gas is sold. Not when it's being sold, but when it's not being sold.
Right on, man.
Tough to hold on to this snake, but yeah, my hands are pretty damp.
We dealt with a snake in the last video.
I remember the number 10 in a flash card with a turkey on it. It had a yellow background.
I have no idea what voicemail we're on, and I know I'm well over the hour mark. We'll still keep listening. I gotta clean a bunch of dishes after this anyway, so longer video rendering time will be fine, as I have longer dishwashing time during it.
There it goes. Frogs are too loud.
Frogs are too loud. I could probably emote more, but like, I don't know. I don't really see the need for it during this part. It's chill, it's relaxed. Listening to voicemails, I don't really think it warrants much else, let alone commentary. Plus, the audio is a little low, even at higher volume, so I don't want to drown out the voicemails or something. I went by quick. Bad.
Not a whole lot. I guess I was walking. I was in a stroller in Treetop Park. Mother accidentally pushed me into a spider web, and I freaked out a lot. I think that's the first thing I remember.
We were sent for.
Okay.
I keep hearing these noises whenever I close my eyes. It's like bells ringing, but the bells aren't metal bells or ceramic bells. They're kind of bells like memory here. They're like weird. I can't even describe the material. It's just resonance. This ringing resonance. And as soon as I open my eyes again, there's nothing.
I remember driving across an old dirt road. My birthday at the party at McDonald's in Hawaii. I got a toy that I didn't like and I broke it.
So are all these voicemails kind of about memories? Some of them are like observations, though. And that's just a clicking. That could have been translated into, like, Morse code or something. I'm not smart enough to translate it. All right.
Being caught next in the jungle gym. I was crying for that monster truck rally that a parent to take me out. And then this was one of those two.
Okay, so it's more memories.
Well, I was hoping that you'd be able to tell me why I can't sleep. It's It seems like it's been a long time, and it seems like it's been, time to sleep now.
Getting like this really makes me want to put my voice in a game.
End of new messages.
Damn. To get beer. I'd agree. Now, the following the friends is the most truthful one at this point. Ezra? Ezra? Terrified to continue. Oh, we're okay for the moment. Oh, hey, stuff's actually going on. Well, still go. Let's not have a baby delivered during the call. I didn't know I could do this. It is a responsible option to say when there's a baby on the way. This non-stomach one. Understandable. What? Oh, whoa, where are we now? relatives? Oh, is Clara the one from Lithuania? Oh god, I don't like either option. Goodbye, bye. Hi, Brandon. Super solitaire. Oh, we talked to you earlier. Oh, you were in the storage church thing. Yeah. Miss you, Brandon. Carrington. Barry and Warren, lamp flame on a table, moonlight on our apron, dimming the moon, dead body in the next room. photo of the moon seems a little tacky. An actor playing the room could be fun, a little campy. Getting everyone to imagine the moon, now that's fucking fun. Oh my god, I like that one. Yeah. I'll just say thank you. Don't worry, humble viewer, we'll make a way to get to the stage play. Yeah, it's a funny reindeer promise. A pool toy promise.
Not me.
But yeah, we'll find a way to get to it. Don't you worry. Also, I know that was at hard times. Scary. And what comes next? Ooh. Hard to find a point to end this. I don't want to retread shit too much. Morbid, poetic maybe, bad for sure. Can I stop and end the video at the next stop? Maybe? Possibly? Hopefully? We will see. Maybe? We're already an hour and 30 something minutes into this. Oh boy, that was not intentional. Stop, or are we going immediately into conversation? Act 4, scene 5. The Radvansky Center? Radvansky? Radvansky Center? The? Oh. I have no. Oh! I am just gonna stop here. I don't think I should let this go any further, because then we're just gonna get in a bad pattern of, a way too long video. I don't want to go to 2 hours.
Bye!